Welcome to Vlogmas Day 2.
Santa's coming, girl.
So I already know that today's vlog is gonna be a little boring just because I'm in school and I don't really wanna like pull out the camera in class, and my camera is gonna die, so I'm not taking my camera to school. But this vlog is just gonna be that interesting just because I have school and all that. A lot of the vlogs on the weekends or on the weeks aren't gonna be that interesting. If I have like early dismissal and I get off at like 1:50, then those days are gonna be a little bit more interesting. I'll try and make them as interesting as I can, but I won't be doing that much during these vlogs. But the weekends will make up for it because I just asked my friend if she wanted to hang out, and Friday I have no school, so you guys can see maybe a behind the scene of what I do when I film a beauty video. But other than that, the next couple days until, I don't know, about the 18th, will kind of be a little boring. Not as boring, but boring than the 18th, because the 18th is going to be as amazing vlog ever, and it probably might be the longest. I'm just saying. Maybe. Depends if I film, and I just got a Snapchat. But yeah, and then I'll try and film a little bit at the Talis show at my school. I'm not in it this year, but I'll try and film a little bit there. But I won't be talking. I'll just film like the acts and all that. But yeah, so I just wanted to say that today's vlog isn't that interesting. Like yesterday I decorated my beautiful tree, and today I'm going to school, and yeah, but I guess I can do kind of like a OOTD to make it some kind of interesting to watch. But my hair just down, I've been having my hair down a lot during school. My earrings are super cute. You guys, look at this. The little penguins, why is this not focusing? Okay, no. And yeah, and then I just have my chill jacket on, my top I'm wearing, here I'll unzip this, my top I'm wearing is actually from Aeropostale, and it said I love boys with accent. I just have some high-waisted jeans on, if you can tell the other high-waisted, but whatever. I just have some jeans, and then I have my new Uggs on that I love. But that's my outfit. I should probably let you guys go because it is almost like 8 o'clock, and I should really be getting on the road to go to school. So I'll see you guys after school. So I'm back from school. It's like 5:30 right now, but I had like tutoring, so I got back later than school ended. But right now I'm actually on Solaris and Brandy Melva, because they're having their Cyber Monday sale, and I'm looking at Justin Bieber phone cases. So I don't know what one I want, but I'm thinking I might want that. Why is it not focusing? I got another one. But I'm thinking about getting, like, this one, or, where is it, I can't find, this one. It just says Swaggy, but I also like Cody Simpson. Those are, like, Cody and Justin are, like, my favorite male artists, so I'm thinking about getting, because I really like Australia. So I want to get that one with the like Australian flag, and it's really cute. And I might get one with his face on it, but I don't know. I really like this one too. So
I don't know, I don't even think I will film it myself. I need to get the hell, like, I don't know how people that are daily vlogger every single day of the year can make the vlog so good and, like, always on their face, because, like, I feel like when I edit, I always have, like, half my face on and on the screen, and then half of it is, like, gone, so I look like I'm, like, from nose to forehead, but, yeah, and I'm actually looking at beanies, because I'm in love with beanies right now. I can't stop wearing them. Well, I'm not wearing them. I'm not wearing one right now, because, but, like, on the weekends, I can't stop wearing my beanies, and I only have a pink and, like, yellow one, and my phone just went off, and I don't know where my phone is. I seriously don't know where my phone is, but, I only have, like, a hot pink and, like, a bright yellow one, so I want to get another beanie, but I've been looking at, like, some on Brandy. They have, like, a really cute one, and I like this one, oops, but they say, like, kind of swear word on it, that's what I say, by the way. I won't be allowed to wear that to school. Well, I'm not even allowed to wear a beanie to school, just because we can't have hats in school. Like, we can wear two, but not inside. So, but then I also like the Stay Wheeled beanie, and they're really good. Like, only 22 bucks. So, I don't know. Maybe I might get one. But I really want a new phone case, because if you guys saw my phone this morning, my phone don't have a phone case. Ooh, Justin threw me this. But my phone don't have a phone case, and I want to get a new one, because I don't have that many, and everyone at school saw my phone case, so I'm like, why not? And I want to switch up, so I'm going to see how much money they are. I'm only going to buy two. If I buy a phone case, I'm only going to buy two, so. So I'm just going to end day two of Vlogmas right here in the bathroom. I look really orange because of the light, but I'm just going to end it right here before I get in the shower, just because I'm just going to study after I get out of the shower for physics, because I have a unit exam Wednesday, and I have to do good on that. So I need to study this brain really well for that, and, yeah, so I'll probably see you guys, actually I will see you guys tomorrow during Vlogmas Day 3, but like this video, if you guys are excited for, any more Vlogmas, because I know I am, and give this video a thumbs up if you are excited, for the rest of my Vlogmas videos, and so I hope you guys enjoy today's video. I know it was kind of boring, just me talking to the camera, but like I said, I am in school. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.